grandmother and her two grandkids were killed in the parish. The community of Trial Heights in Spanish Town was a scene of terror on Sunday as gunmen targeted a family at about 4:30 p.m., killing them execution style. The gunmen entered the home of an 81-year-old Iseline McFarlane, and reports are that the senior citizen was made to kneel and was shot dead before the killers targeted their weapons at 10-year-old Christina McFarlane and her 6-year-old sister, Michaine.
The two men, them. Me look at the daughter there, back at them. Cause she was here, so. And them was at the door right there. And when time them a call me, them a say, hey boy, come here. I owe you. So my little daughter now go say, come now, daddy. Come, cause you know them. Christina, God. And then shoot my daughter in her head back. Shoot her in her head back. For what? 10-year-old? 6-year-old daughter?